Dowling distance queen Katie Flood has won state titles and national events, but it's this weekend's Drake Relays where she really dominates before she heads to the University of Washington next year. She's got a bit of history to chase this weekend. Here's Will Marchino.
When the 101st Drake Relays get underway this week, it'll be the last time Dowling Catholic's Katie Flood runs as a Maroon.
It's kind of bittersweet that it's my last one because, I mean, I'm ready to go on and do other things, but I'm really going to miss it, so hopefully I just get the most out of it and run well.
It started 4 years ago when Katie Flood, then a freshman, won the 3,000.
I don't think I really thought much about it. Honestly, I just thought, I mean, I was happy with my time, and I was hoping that I was just going to keep improving.
Well, it's pretty hard to improve on first place, but Flood went on to win the next two 3K races at the relays. And if Flood wins this year's race, she will become the first prep runner to ever win four straight.
I think freshman year going in, I didn't really know what I was getting myself into, and I just looked at it as any other meet. But then, over the years, I've started to realize that it's a really cool meet, and it's a good tradition, and it's like cool to be part of the history.
So on Thursday here at the Blue Oval, the 3K race starts at 3:50, and by 4 o'clock, Katie Flood could have her fourth 3K title, even though that's not one of her top priorities.
End with a victory, not too important, but to be happy with the way I run, that's really important to me.
Chances are, if Flood's happy with her time Thursday, she will continue to put her name in the Drake Relays record books. From the Blue Oval at Drake, Will Marchino, KCCI, Iowa Sports Leader.